Hi, everyone. Robin Kaspersky with Vision Realty Group here. We are in Delmar, Maryland, visiting the Kylan Barn. I found him. I'm with Kyle Hughes, the owner of Kylan. We're setting up for a special event that he's having here tonight. Thanks for talking to us.
Of course, yes.
Can you tell us a little bit about Kylan and how it got started?
So I tell everybody I traded in my camera for a drill and a tractor, and I'm just out fixing stuff. Venue holds 242 people. And then so we have 35 acres basically, so a bunch of different ways you can do ceremonies and stuff. We're also set up to be a amphitheater, so we're doing concerts and stuff like that. We're moving back into it. So out here is our patio. We close this in basically November 1st. Stays closed in till mid-April. So this basically gives you another 1,000 square feet. So you can almost add another 100 people to the venue. Okay.
I decide I want to have an event at the beautiful Kylan Barn. How do I get a hold of you?
So whether it's a wedding or something simple, or if it's a little bigger, basically two different ways to do it. KylanBarn@gmail.com is kind of more of our geared up towards our wedding, stuff like that. And then we have events at KylanBarn.com. So really all our social media, Kylan Barn, you can go from that way and find us any way you want.
Well, thank you so much.
You're welcome. Thank you.